storm shield is in fact disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield. Commander, but we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. We don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out. It might not. So let's get started. We don't have any intel this time. The attack could come from any direction. You might want to prepare for an attack from the east and the west. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Here we go! Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south. Thank you. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east. Feel that shield power? It's unnerving. Now that we've upgraded home base, we have more room for survivors. Spread the word.
Survivors in danger.
That was some fast word spreading. what can we do for you?
I was escorting a group of survivors. We were completely surrounded. I lost them. They need help, now. These are good people.
Quick question, are there bad people? Just asking because it seems like that would be good to know.
Hurry!
What I'm hearing is maybe.
Oh well, let's save those survivors.
What's happening?
Let's fight that storm. Target not yet located. Tricky one. Keep searching.
Ah! We need more people like you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.